Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Trine 2.
And I'm going down there. I see poisons. I see exploding barrel that I lit. I mean, it should be fine. Jump down there. It's okay.
Okay. It's fine.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh dear.
Oh. You know what?
What's that?
Hold that.
Okay. No. You know, we're doing this wrong, Jim.
You're no, hold it over the fireballs that go
off.
No,
I've got a better idea. First, we do this. And then...
Oh, you're right. You're right.
You platform across the side of it.
Shit.
You drop the platform.
I need a bigger one. I can't make the bigger one around the edge because you're standing there, but I can make it and move it.
And now you go.
Do-do-do-do. Safety first.
All right, You're right. I'm doing it wrong. Safety first. What the hell? Oh, no. This is interesting.
Why don't I just take a bunch of damage?
I don't know. What have you been doing? Continue traveling water.
You need to angle it more. There you go.
Well, it was working. Then camera. Oh, that's a big boom.
We're gonna save that. I name it Boom Friend. Oh, I see. It's just gonna raise the platforms.
Ooh, a book! Dear Rosie, I'm so sorry I didn't notice you leaving the party. Happy 16th, my love. Let's go to the forest tomorrow through the secret cavern. Isabel.
Let's go to the forest tomorrow through the secret cavern.
There's a secret cavern!
Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel. Ooh, Jesus.
Well, I think I found it.
I just teleported.
You actually knocked me down there.
That's his life.
The heroes fell through the cold darkness of the caverns. Total blackness enveloped them like the jaws of some indescribable monster.
Translation, you're going to have to fight an even bigger spider.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Literally everything I'm seeing.
Maybe we just gotta run from the giant spider. Hey, there's a path this way. It goes nowhere, of course.
Watering plants. Oh, lights. Nice.
Now we get to see the spiders coming.
Good. This is my preferable way to interact with them.
There's something in that cave.
No kidding. Not rainbows and unicorns. It's a spider. An even bigger spider. I figured. I figured it wouldn't be one of those things that you had to fight.
Doo-doo. Doo-doo.
the top of the boulder too fast.
So I could come help you. And bring you back.
No, you could. I was gonna say I'm dead.
Or I could continue doing what I'm doing here. And realize that I can only make so many of these things before they all just fall apart on me.
And I have more of them to make.
But there was XP orbs up here.
Open that.
And open. I think I found something.
It's new!
It's new!
We've never been here!
No, it just means we never got that.
Point. Well, we would have, right? Like, you did.
Maybe. It depends on if we decide to jump up here. Okay. Now, what have we learned about the spider, Jim? Hint, it's not friendly.
Spiders actually provide, like, an incredible service to our ecosystem.
That doesn't make it friendly!
No, I just took the boulder too fast.
Actually, the only reason I even went up there was because of the boulder.
Chit-chit-chit-chit-chit! Second boulder is a problem.
Really?
Shut up.
Learn to platform.
Sorry, I only play real games.
Okay, let's go play Minecraft. How is this not a real game? What's your
name? This is absolutely a real game. I'm just being an asshole. It's basically a walking simulator. A walking, jumping, running, shooting, climbing simulator.
So what you're saying is it's a platformer.
Game, I know what you want me to do. Oh, wait. Maybe I don't. How do I throw my hammer?
Right click. Hold right.
I don't have the ability.
Well.
Sorry.
Somebody lit a barrel up there on fire.
Yeah, that would be me. Excuse me?
There's a guy behind you.
Well, I'm aware.
Is my shield not stopping his
attack? No, it's the fire along the ground. The shockwave.
Oh.
It goes under your shield. Oh, right in the face. The facular area. Excuse me.
Could it have possibly been a jugular area?
No.
No?
Believe me, if I hit somebody in the junk, you'll know.
A little bit further. Or I could just go like this. What did you do?
Boulder friend.
How friendly is Boulder?
Pretty friendly.
You're just
being friends. Welcome, boulder friend. Welcome to the pit.
Of despair?
No, it's the regular pit. Anyway, give me a second and I'll take care of the rest of that. There we go.
Yay. No, just drop all the platforms on your head.
To get across on the top, you've got to make a block and then jump off it. There's already a block there. This is perhaps not helping.
No, this will work. Trust me.
This is the opposite of working.
I almost made it. I can't make blocks while I'm bouncing.
Just go.
I can't.
Alright. Is the platform gonna, the platform will be easier.
Okay, you got better platform.
Nice.
Mushroom Merc Collector.
Yeah.
I'm getting achievements.
Yeah, we totally haven't been here before.
No, it's possible we have and just haven't figured out how to get up there. Whee! Man, Ponty should totally surf on his shield.
Yes, agreed.
He also should sink.
So, oh, there we are. That was a really slow loadout.
But Zoya and Amadeus persuaded him not to eat them. Amadeus recalled a time when he had made a mushroom potion in his school days. Indeed,
don't do drugs, kids. Well. Don't do drugs. Drugs ruin your life.
Hey, nobody ever said the mushroom was a drug.
With the first light of morning.
It's a metaphor. It's like the egg.
The egg's a metaphor? I thought it was just delicious.
Rosabelle's castle shouldn't be far now.
Water level. We've definitely never been here because this is gorgeous.
Are you trees? Sure?
Yeah.
They're called coconuts.
I have never been here at any rate.
So there's some huge hairy nuts.
No,
yeah.
They're fruit.
I have definitely.
Should they be called cocoa fruit then?
I would have remembered the hairy nuts reference, yeah. Excuse me? I don't want to kill this crab, it's kind of cute. Oh no! We're crabsmen! Here you go. Why would you?
The crab did it.
Where are you?
Underwater.
Alright, we'll come around the other side. Can you? Yeah.
Oh, lanternfish. Exploding arrows. You can have fun up there.
I am. I'm progressing. Oh, there's an XP orb down there.
Really? Where? You sure you weren't just seeing things?
I was definitely not seeing things.
Are you sure?
And that was the end of that.
Oh dear.
You alright? Well, that was not what I was expecting, but sure. Don't stand on the gears. There's all these pipe parts down here.
Makes you wonder, what happens if we start pulling things apart? You find many interesting things. And they get more interesting when you quit jumping on them. Get off my pipes.
Alright, you fill with the pipes.
Okay.
I'm gonna attempt to find a platformy way across.
Okay. I mean, I'm attempting to find a platformy way across, too.
I gotta move to the... Thank you. Boulder friend.
You broke the bridge.
No. The bridge broke. Bridges were broken. It's true. But let's passive voice them. You're fighting goblins, aren't you?
I'm fighting big guy with flaming swords.
Okay, I'll come back you up. Oh, in the face! How deep is this water?
Fairly deep, it seems.
That bit certainly is. Here, let me just grab it. Oh! You got problems.
I have very many problems here.
Give me a second. Something nudged my, my plank.
You coming? I mean, I could just shield block this guy. So jump across.
I just found a button that makes explosive barrels. Right?
Oh dear. I see what I need to do here.
Ooh.
You know, first I have to convince Jim to quit jumping on things I'm levitating. Then I have to convince him not to stand in the fire.
Who's looking?
Then I can roll open a hole.
I see. And then we just do the thing. Good.
How'd the thing work?
Well, if I'd been faster on realizing what the second half of the thing is, the second half, of course, being that.
Okay, we'll get ready to put another one in place for me.
Yep.
Okay. It's not really what I meant.
I missed it. I was like, oh, I better catch it.
Oh, man. Nothing could go wrong with this.
That's an elevator.
Oh, I thought it was just going to drop us.
You were not wrong.
Ooh, a clam. Mm. No pearls. Whoa!
Starfish. Oh my god, bouncy starfish. Bouncy starfish is my Blue Oyster Cult cover band.
Do you have like a cover band for everything?
It's a long story. But I blame Paul and Storm and John Scalzi. Alright, so we totally... There's no way we're opening that, right? We're going underneath.
I don't know.
Oh, I see. We need a boulder.
We need a boulder?
Yeah, can you get that boulder? Thank you. Boulder friend. Do friend thing. This is gonna cap that vent.
Was it a very friendly boulder?
Yes.
This next part looks very unfriendly.
I like that we're swimming essentially in a, like, synchronized. That's real cool.
This is when we're about to find out that we've been here before.
True. Oh.
Told you.
You're right. Oh, we're better at video games and smarter than we were back then.
I mean, I don't know if that's completely true or if we've just become a bit more observant.
That would count as... I'm better at video games, I think. This room looks awful. Let's deal with it next time.
No, I must blow up! Okay, we'll wait and blow things up next time. Sigh!